Proverbs 15, verse 32. He who ignores discipline despises himself, but whoever heeds correction gains understanding.